Hello, people. Let's see in this video the simplest ways to apply an amazing motion tracking effect with Vegas Pro 14. Please take a minute to write us feedback in order to improve our future guides for Vegas Pro. Motion tracking, also called track motion, is an amazing effect where an object, usually 2D and 3D text, is added inside the video, tracking its movement in order to make the object real and fully integrated inside the video environment. In this video, we will see two ways to do so. By using the default effects contained inside Vegas Pro 14, and by using an effective and professional plugin called Boris FX. Before seeing how to make motion tracking, it is fundamental to know how to use the Track Motion feature inside Vegas. The Track Motion is an effect that affects a whole video track, with all its clips contained inside. With this feature, you are able to move, scale, and rotate the video track content without cropping anything out. The clip's edges are represented by a simple rectangle contained and located in a 3D environment, indicated by three axes: X for the horizontal direction, Y for the vertical one, and Z for the 3D height. By default, the track motion moves on a 2D environment, so you can't actually work with the Z-axis, indicating the height. To use the full 3D environment, you have to click on Compositing Mode and then choose 3D Source Alpha. When you click on Track Motion, you will work in a full 3D environment with all the three axes. Click and drag the rectangle to move the clips. Use also Prevent Movement to lock the clip's position respect to the X-axis. Click and drag the rectangle corners to scale without cropping, and regulate scaling by using Lock Aspect Ratio to lock the clip's aspect ratio, or using Prevent Scaling to lock scaling respect to an axis. Click and drag from the central circle to rotate. You can set all the track motion properties precisely by using the settings on the left. Even more, you have a local timeline below that you can use to make the whole track content move, scale, and rotate in time by using the keyframes. The keyframes are special markers that do save a particular track motion state in the instant of time it is fixed inside the local timeline. In this way, if you place two keyframes that save a different track motion configuration, you will actually create a transition where you pass from the state of the first keyframe to the second one. This is actually what you have to do to apply motion tracking inside Vegas Pro. In fact, if you have an object moving and you want text to follow it, it is sufficient to add the necessary keyframes on track motion to make text follow it. Managing keyframes is simple. Every time you change the state of the track motion in a new instant of time, a new keyframe is added, saving the new state. Then, simply click and drag the keyframe to move it if you need to change the saved state in time, or right-click and go to Delete to remove an unwanted keyframe. Also, when motion tracking is made, you can add other overlapping clips if you need, without re-adding another track motion with the same series of keyframes applied. For example, to add another piece of text tracking in the same way, you must insert another video track in order to overlap this text with the clips you want to track. Then, select both the new and the keyframed video track, right-click on them, go to Track Group, and go to Group Selected Tracks. On one track, click on Make Compositing Child to make hierarchy. You do need this to make Parent Motion feature appear. This is simply used to apply the same motion tracking on more than a single video track on the same way. If you have a ready motion tracking effect, you can simply copy the keyframes from the original track to the parent motion. You can do so by clicking and holding on while dragging on the keyframes to select all of them in a short time. Then, right-click to copy and paste them to the parent motion. In this way, your motion tracking will be applied on multiple video tracks. Remember to remove the keyframes from the old track motion in order to get the exact motion track between the master and the child track. This is basically how to make a motion tracking effect by using the default features inside Vegas Pro. However, this way may become quite complicated and time-consuming in case you want to make precise and professional motion tracking effects. Let's see an example. Let's take a test case of a train that approaches the camera at increasing speed and then gets out. And let's suppose to add a piece of text on it and add motion tracking so that the piece of text completely follows the movement of the train. By following the track motion feature seen before, you have to adapt the text position every time the train position changes by adding and managing the keyframes inside the track motion itself. This means that every time the camera shakes or the train or target changes position with respect to the camera, you have to add keyframes and readapt the text. This can become quite complex, very time-consuming if you want to make it quite good, and also hard to manage if keyframes become so many. For this reason, it is usually better to use a plugin called Boris Continuum Complete or Boris FX. This plugin is available just on payment, but collects loads of amazing effects, including visual effects and 3D text. One of these effects, called BCC Match Move, is used to make a professional motion tracking that follows objects moving almost automatically. This effect is a particular effect that can't be added on single clips, so it is not commonly listed on the Video FX window as others. This acts on a whole video track. Let's suppose to make the motion tracking on the Metro train. On the video track that contains it, click on Compositing Mode and choose Custom inside the list. At this point, choose BCC Match Move and go to Add. This effect has everything you need to make track motion. Differently from the classic Vegas Pro effects, this effect is made by different phases that must be followed one after one. We will see the very fundamental parts of this effect, but for additional information, make sure to consult the main website for Boris FX. The first phase is called Motion Tracker Pre-Process, which you can activate by clicking View Pre-Processed Source. This is used to prepare the video track appearance in order to make the motion tracking more precisely and correct by adjusting shadow, highlights, and clarity. Then, uncheck this pre-process to save all settings and go to Phase 2 by enabling the track on the fly. This creates a very professional motion tracking starting from a target point that you can see from the preview. In short, the target point represents how the future object must move, in our example, the text. Just click and drag the target to move it and center it where the object moves in the video. Then, set the target size, or target width, to adapt the motion tracking to the dimension of the future object to move, and as search width, the level of precision to apply against camera shakes and movement. The less the level for the search width, the more precise the motion tracking will be at the following movements. Then, you have to render the motion tracking in order to actually create the motion tracking path that you used to create by lots and loads of keyframes as seen before. To fast do so, just start from the very first frame of the video track and preview it using the loop region little by little. In case you go fast or you lose any frame, a note appears on the preview, so just go back where the rendering has been discontinued and go on little by little. Once rendering is finished, you can see how the target moves and matches movements as you like. In case the rendering must be corrected, just click on Reset Tracker, adjust the target settings, and render back again. At this point, the motion tracking effect is ready to be used, and so you can apply it by unchecking the track on the fly. Now, you just have to place all the clip that must follow the target movements. To do so, create as many video tracks as you need, placed right below the video track that has the BCC match move. If you go back to this effect, go to Match Move and select as MM Foreground Source B. Thanks for watching this video. Check out our full guide to know all the amazing features inside Vegas Pro 14.